Here we're going to show replacement of the short side panel on the Eurobin 1210 980 height. First thing we're going to do is fold down the long sides. And then fold down the side that we want to replace. Raise the panel to the top of its slot so that the pivot pin comes clear. And that's the side panel removed. To replace the panel, simply engage one end of the pivot pin . Allow the other side to fall into place and press down. And that's the side panel back in place.